It's very early on the gorilla morning and we're getting ready to head off to the gorillas in the mist. In our big stone cabin that are bloody cold. But they're pretty impressive. Fireplace that only went for about 5 minutes last night to a bed that is hard as a rock. Alright, time to go.
You know it's 8 people who are visiting the group. And then you join others, or you can divide into 2 groups. And then after, you will have a briefing. But when you are waiting, we do have a tea, and you have a traditional dance. Wish you to enjoy.
Thank you
very much. Okay. Yeah, you like to dance?
Yeah.
Excited?
Oh, yes. I'm so excited, I've just about burst into tears.
Parasiltons.
The group we are visiting today is called the Kuryama, K-U-R-Y-A-M-A, Kuryama group, and it's a composition group of 11 mountain gorillas with 2 strongest silverbacks, with 2 brackbacks, with 4 females, and the others are juveniles and babies. And you have a new born baby, 4 months old. Can you imagine? Yeah, very tiny, because a newborn gorilla is 1.5 kilos. Very tiny, to that extent you can grab it in your hand. So we're gonna enjoy the group, and that group was originated from the big group, from a big group of 40 mountain gorillas. But as the subordinate silverback can say enough for being punished by the men, they can try to convince females the group and then split. And those groups have come to split, to get split from those kind of group.
Love Eric, they're the same. If you've got heavy luggage, you can hire one of the guys.
Yes.
Do you want to hire? Yeah. Bye.
Yeah.
I'm not feeling my ass.
Look at that. In a song, she helps me carry on. I'm singing my song. We've been traveling now for about 2 minutes. And all of us are puffing.
Nanny, you would love this. Walking up the mountain, eat your heart out.
Hello.
Ooh. This is a song for all the world's children with a conscious mind and a positive meaning. They are the life of all of God's people, deep in their hearts.
When she's coming round the mountain, when she's coming round the mountain.
Come on.
You remember no flash? Well, you stand up a little bit and then...
The resemblance from with Kai is unbelievable.
Amazing, a unique personal experience.
Unbelievable, so close, I couldn't believe it. 3 to 5 meters. Fantastic. Now the journey home.
I wanted to stay for hours.
How good was that, Rob, seeing the rest of the Marble Range 1996 Premiership side?